New this afternoon, a missing soldier originally from northern Indiana has been found dead. The Army Criminal Investigation Division is investigating the death of Sergeant Sarah Roque. The 23-year-old was reported missing Tuesday and was found yesterday. Roque worked as a mine dog handler at Fort Leonard Wood in Missouri. The Army has not released any details about how she died or how she was discovered.